Listen up. The old vaccine was pretty bad. Listen up. When I walk into my lab, I see all the mice dying. Scientists crying. Need to improve on what we had. Listen up.
Listen up.
Breast cancer's our enemy. Listen up.
Listen up.
A bacteria's the key.
We can teach the killers to
fight against her too. And keep our lab mice tumor free.
So we took some HER2 and sliced it to a piece of LLO. Got an ADX and ran some tests on the mice we own.
We
took some HER2 and sliced it to a piece of LLO. Got an ADX and ran some tests just so we could show that.
Tumors will not grow in our mice.
In our mice.
Cause the epitopes are shown.
And the MHC's
bonding.
T cells are responding.
And now our mice can grow real old.
We took some HER2 and sliced it to a piece of LLO. Called ADX and ran some tests just so we could show.
To say. I might be a lab rat, but I'm here to stay. Did what you wanted, took your drugs, and now I wanted to go my way. Plus, it kinda sucks being on the bottom of your totem pole. So won't you drop some vaccine and a little bit of cheese, and I promise, dude, I'll be good to go.
Oh!